Many people, myself included, were surprised and potentially disappointed that Guardians only had you playing as Quill. Having now finished the game, I do believe that this was the right decision.